Oh, piece of cake.
Now, if I can just access the mainframe, I can find the encrypted files and shut down the motherboard. Wait a minute. Hey, shut down my server.
Let me just bypass this firewall. And we're in.